Hey, we're getting ready to cook it up, baby. Hey, that's what we got. Okay, we're doing summer vegetables. Spinach, corn, tomatoes. Got a little jalapenos. We got your red bell pepper. We got some onion. And I'm gonna, I wanna blacken some shrimp. And I'm gonna blacken some salmon. I got my Moscow mule, right? And, hey, we about to do it up. Okay? Y'all bear with me? My phone kind of rang right there. And, I didn't anticipate on all that. Let me see if I could do something right quick. I don't know. Yeah, hey, y'all still with me, right? Yeah, yeah. Okay, I had to set my settings, right? So, like I said, summer vegetables, right? Blackened shrimp with the tail still on it. Hey, look here, check this out. I'm gonna use some of this. That's the shells off the shrimp that I'm doing a little stock, right? I'm doing a little stock. And I'm gonna put that stock in my my vegetables. You'll see what I'm talking about later, okay? It's gonna all come together, all right? For now, we're getting ready to warm up our pots, and we're gonna be cooking. We're gonna be doing the damn thing. It's time to eat, baby. I ain't seen y'all in a minute. Hey, Ray. Welcome, Ray. My sister Ray. This is Ray, y'all. It's Dabba Ray here. Hey, look here. I ain't been cooking in a minute. Y'all got to bear with me. Peppa ain't been feeling good. Okay? But, hey, look. I'm here today. Okay? We got some Moscow Mule. Stay, I'm here, baby. I know, baby. I'm going to try to get this thing set up close as possible. I'm still waiting on my folks to populate. I see. Okay, look here. Okay. Stay with me, camera. Stay with me, y'all. Stay with me. It's going to be fun today. It's going to be fun today. We're going to do some summer vegetables. Okay. I got my skillet heating up. Right. I got this skillet heating up. Right. I'm gonna put some butter. I'm gonna put some butter and some olive oil in this pan. And I'm gonna go ahead and start sauteing my shallots, my garlic, my jalapenos, and my white onion and my red bell pepper, okay? Over here, we're gonna put our cherry tomatoes in here, right? We wanna let them get a little charred, right? We're gonna go ahead and let that start right now. We're gonna let that get a little charred, right? I wanna grill those. No, I'm gonna get them a little charred and black on them, right? Kind of prematurely put that in there, but that's okay. It's okay. Let it do its thing. We're gonna leave it alone. We're not gonna disturb it. Okay. We're not gonna disturb it. But what we is gonna do, I got some margarine, right? We put a half a stick of margarine in my pan. Welcome everybody. Appreciate y'all coming in. Summer vegetables, blackened shrimp, blackened salmon. You know, I got my cherry tomatoes. Let's see. Got my cherry tomatoes. Go ahead and get some charring on that. And then these are the peelings off the shrimp. I'm going to make a little stock out of that, right? I'm going to apply it to my summer vegetables, right? So, hey, we're doing it up, right? We're doing it up in the kitchen today, baby, okay? Let me change this music up. up. It's dinner time. That was my happy hour music. Oh, my 16-year-old said no. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, my 17-year-old. Yeah, I forgot, baby. My 17-year-old said no. Leave it on them. My bad. Newly turned 17-year-old. Okay. I'm gonna put my red peppers, bell peppers, and onion in here. There we go. Okay. Too easy, y'all. This ain't gotta be hard. Shallots. That go in there too. Okay. What I told y'all, I had some jalapeno. Hey, this is dinner. Hey, jalapeno. Garlic, baby. Okay. Hey. And you know what? I told y'all to put a little butter in there, right? And I'm going to add a little cooking oil. A little egg. I'm sorry. That ain't even cooking oil. That's extra virgin olive oil. Hey, look. I'm moving a little fast. So y'all see my tomatoes? See those things? Y'all see how they looking? Oh, look at that. They charred, right? This is getting going on that grill, baby. Yeah. See that? This is my cast iron. I ain't even need to put no oil on it. But look, it's already seasoned, right? Y'all see that? Look at that. Look at that char. Go ahead on and flip them things over. Yeah. Y'all see that? Yeah. Beautiful. Look at those colors right there. Okay, y'all see that? Oh, man. Hey, it's going down up here. Sorry I kept y'all out of the loop for a while. I told y'all I ain't been feeling good, man. I ain't been feeling good. Oh, you know. But hey, I'm here. Hey, Courtney. That's my oldest daughter, y'all. That's Courtney. She said she's coming over for dinner. Hey, look here. Hey, y'all see that? You gotta have that wrist action. Hey, y'all see that? Let me see if y'all see that. Check this out. Hey! Yeah! Yeah, okay. These tomatoes, y'all don't want these things to cook too long. You know? They tomatoes. You know? We just wanted to get a little charring on them, right? You take your tomatoes out of there. Alright, I just removed my tomatoes out there. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe this pan out. I'm coming back. Wipe my pan out. Okay. You want to get these things sauteed down, baby. Let me show y'all what I got going on over here. Good job. Oh, watching it. See how pretty that is? Hey, man, that's pretty. I ain't got to keep telling y'all. Y'all already know how we do up in here. So, I'm going to put my back burner on. I'm getting ready to melt some butter so we can go ahead on and start blackening these shrimp. Put my pan back here, back burner. I'm gonna put a stick of butter. Put my stick of butter back though. A half a stick of butter. Moscow Mule. Hey, check me out on Splash of Pepper. I made y'all a happy hour drink on Splash of Pepper. Hey, I do it all, baby. I'm gonna go ahead and use this skillet right here. This eye over here. We're gonna go ahead on and hey. Going down up in here, baby. We're gonna go ahead on and get my blackened season. Too much going on over here. Y'all ready? Here we go.
Y'all ready for me?
Tupac just asked y'all if y'all ready for.
Let me tell y'all what I'm gonna see again. Rewind this track right here. Close
your eyes. Gotta get these things nice and tender.
Okay.
All right, butter. Here we go. Well, margin. I said margin. 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 It's margin. Ain't no butter, it's margin. I deveined my shrimp earlier, right? And I washed them all. I'm gonna go ahead on and pat dry these things. Put them in a little butter. And I'm gonna go ahead on and blacken them. So here we go. Y'all ready? You're gonna dip your shrimp in your margin. I like calling it, but it ain't butter, but it's, you know what I'm saying? Dip it. The more margin you have on this baby, this is where your blackening coming from. It ain't coming from that seasoning. It's coming from that butter, that margin, okay? Hey, if you ain't got none on there, you're going to be struggling when getting this thing blackened. So, you calling me all right, me talking about yours didn't blacken. You gotta get all that butter or margin or whatever your choice is, okay? Look, if you skip it, if you think you skip one, it don't hurt to double dip that thing. Okay? All right, we're gonna put some blackened seasoning on it. We're gonna put a whole bunch. A whole bunch of blackened seasoning. All right? I'm gonna turn my vent on, because we about to make some music up in here. I mean that with the sounds of sizzling, baby. I'm gonna flip these things over. I'm gonna blacken both sides. We're gonna season both sides, okay? Both sides, right? Hey, we wanna put a lot of seasoning on this, right? Check this out. We're gonna go ahead on and put our shrimp in there. Alright? I just added a little olive oil to that, and I'm going to add a little margarine to my pan. All right. This right here. Still cooking. Still doing it. I'm going to go ahead. Look. This seasoning right here that I cooked down. Look, I'm going to add my, no, I'm not going to add my tomatoes yet. But now, let's go ahead on and go ahead and do this. Some more of these. I'm going to put these in there next. They ain't going to cook long, baby. They ain't going to cook long at all. Blacken and shrimp. Okay. I don't think I'm going to do all these shrimp. I don't think it's. Then again, my oldest coming over, so I probably need to. Yeah. Okay. We're going to go ahead on and put our seasoning on it. Hey. Be extra with it, okay? Be extra with it. Be extra. Don't hold back. Okay, look here. I got my vegetables sauteed down, right? Y'all, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna add my corn. My corn pressing down on those vegetables that's in there that was simmering, right? It's gonna do its thing. I'm gonna turn my fire up just a little bit, just a tad bit, so it can go ahead on and do its thing. I'm gonna flip my shrimp over. Y'all see that? Blacken shrimp. Y'all see that? Take that one, yeah, that one. See that? Add a little bit more butter in there. Margarine. Hey, look here. I want to put the ones that's cooking now. I'm gonna put them over here. Right? The ones that I just did, I'm gonna put them over here. Alright? It's a pretty big skillet. Yeah. I'm cooking everything. I'm cooking summer vegetables and blackened shrimp and blackened salmon. Yeah. What's going on, T? Welcome, baby. Summer vegetables. Blackened shrimp. Read the title, baby. It's all in the description. Summer vegetables, blackened shrimp, blackened salmon. Hey, we doing the damn thing over here. Okay, y'all remember those cherry tomatoes that I charred early? I'm going to go ahead on and add that to my corn, right? Yeah. Now is the time. Now is the time, baby. Keep an eye on my shrimp. I'm flipping them one more time. It only takes like, okay, check this out. Woo, that's hot. Count. Check this out. Now check this out. Y'all remember I told y'all I used the stock, right? From my shrimp earlier, right? So I made my own little stock, right? I'm gonna use this. From my summer vegetables, right? Hey, Jody. So I'm gonna go ahead on and strain that stock off them shells. These are the shrimp shells in here. All right. Uh-oh. Got a little shells in there. That's okay. Shit. It's okay. Let's get them out of there. Choke on them. I should have used the strainer. All right. Okay. It's yummy time again, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't threaten me with a good time. Look here. It's all in the wrist. Y'all remember that? It's all in the wrist. Oh, baby, that look good. Take these shrimp out. Becky, come get this camera. I got my little young lady over here to help me right quick. Just to show y'all what I'm doing. Come on, Beck. Oh, y'all, that's my jam right there. Go ahead and take these out. They ready. I'm gonna flip these over. They getting it in, baby. Woo! For the love of money, baby. Hey, we getting it. Hey, Moscow Mule, baby. Okay. Stay focused. Okay. Hey. Y'all look. Y'all remember I told y'all I was doing a blacken salmon, right? Look, all you do is put this thing in a whole bunch of margarine or butter, whatever your preference is. Okay? Alright. Y'all check that out. Y'all see that? Douse that thing down. Check that out. Douse that thing down, baby. Oh, shit. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Y'all see that? Okay, let me turn that down some. That's a lot of cussing. They wrong for that. I thought I had the unexplicit version. My bad, y'all. Okay, there we go. Y'all see that? That's cooking. Yeah! Yeah! Check this out. Y'all see that? Mm-hmm. So this is the part I told y'all I was going to add some of my stock, right? This is my shrimp stock. I'm going to add that in there. And then, while that's cooking, we're going to go ahead on and add the spinach. Y'all see that? See how beautiful that is? That's some pretty right there. Some pretty. We're going to go ahead. We ain't even going to disturb that. No disturbing at all. Let that sit. Let that go on and do its thing, okay? Keeping an eye on these shrimp over here. Yeah. Now, see this salmon right here? You ain't gonna mess with this thing because you gonna let this thing come in here, Beck. You gonna let this thing cook at the bottom. You see how it's cooking down there at the bottom? Hey, don't disturb it, don't flip it, don't do nothing. You gonna flip it one time. And then hey, we're gonna be ready after that. Hey Google, play Erica Badu Radio. Okay, y'all check this out. At this stage, we're gonna go ahead on and add our seasoning. Hey Google, play Erica Badu Radio. We're gonna go ahead and add some crushed peppers.
Okay, playing Erica Badu on Pandora. Sorry, something went wrong. When you're ready, give it another try.
We're gonna add some salt.
Something went wrong. When you're ready, okay, give it another try. The mic is muted.
Okay. We're gonna add a little of this paprika. I like paprika. Oh, y'all say, why she add paprika? I like it. We're gonna go ahead on and take my shrimp out. And I'm gonna flip this salmon, okay? I'm gonna put a piece of margarine in there. You put a piece in there. So we're gonna go ahead on it. Get ready to flip this thing. Y'all see that? It's not like I want it, but hey, that's gonna suffice. Okay. And then back over here to my veggie, right? I'm gonna add a little black pepper to the. I'm gonna add a little black pepper to it. Right? I had some salt already on that. Look, you see my spinach done well withered? Okay, I'm gonna turn my fire off, right? Okay. Just wanna go ahead on it. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let me see. see how this baby tastes. I can use a little bit more salt. Let me go ahead on and get this little big piece of lob of spinach. Put that around there. Y'all see that? We're getting ready to plate this thing. Check this out, y'all. Hold on, I'll be okay, y'all, check it out. Right, hold it up. All right, we're getting ready to plate this thing, y'all. Check it out. Look how beautiful that is. Look at all these colors. Summer vegetables, baby. Y'all see that? We'll put a few shrimp on there. A little cheese on top. That's how I like it. I like a little cheese on top. Y'all see that? Okay. Let me get ready to go ahead on and add that salmon on the side. Y'all see that? See that? Go ahead and add a little bit more. Let me take a picture at the same time. See that? Take a picture back. Back a little bit. Okay, y'all, I'm getting ready to try it. Okay, y'all, I'm getting ready to try it. Y'all ready for me? Hold on, let me go ahead and turn this fire off. Got a little extra cooking going on over here. You check it out, y'all. Yeah, y'all ready for me? Hey, a little salmon. My vegetables. I'm so excited. Oh! Man, that's good! Hey, look at Y'all better stop playing with me, baby. Hey, that's good. That is so good. Man, look here. Let me give me another pour. Hey, I, you know what? I said I was going to let y'all try a piece. Let me go ahead and get y'all a piece of shrimp. Give y'all a little tomatoes, a little vegetables, a little corn. Here y'all go. Hot? It's hot now? It's hot. Hold on a minute, hold on. Hey! Ain't shit changed. You ain't got to go home, but you gotta get out of my kitchen.